It's easy to create a custom shin guard using Geomagic Sculpt. First, import a 3D scan of the leg this guard will be created for. Make a copy of the leg scan model using the duplicate command and label it leg 3. Select curves in order to describe the boundaries of your shin guard design. The curves automatically fit to the surface of the 3D scan. You can change the shapes you have made by selecting and dragging the boundaries, the edges, and the shape. Now we go to Emboss with Wrapped Image. This allows you to use texture in a surface geometry. We'll go with 8mm. You can change the settings of the texture, the look and feel, until you are ready to select Apply. To get a nice finish in your shin guard, select Pipe. Select the four curves on the object list and create pipe that is thicker than the original shin guard using the diameter tools to get a nice boundary, and then apply. Now subtract the original geometry from the design. Select leg 1 in the object list, click Boolean, remove from leg 3, and the shin guard design remains. To make the detail smoother, click leg 3, select clay coarseness, and reduce the number to make it finer. Select everything and then click smooth. Visualize the original geometry by displaying leg 1, and you can see that the shin guard fits perfectly on the leg, and you have now custom designed a shin guard in under 2 minutes. You can 3D print this design. It is fast and immediate. Try it out. Thank you for using Geomagic Sculpt.